however, lived a bad farmer. One day, just after dawn. I'm just going to let y'all do tag team.
Yes. One day, just after dawn, the good farmer woke up to a loud ruckus at the bad farmer's house. Where there was
jugglers.
And dancers.
It was quite a party. Did not.
Hey, it's party over here. Come on.
The good farmer woke up and decided to do his laundry.
Like the evil farmer.
Farmer decided that he was going to continue his party throughout the day with more music and drink.
Dance! Dance! Oh, boys! Dance!
Where's the kegs?
You kids been brought, the beer's over there, keep it coming, keep it coming, keep it alive, people!
I got tequila.
There's no money down here.
Tambourine.
The good farmer decided that as he is doing his laundry, his furry little friends decided to come and help him.
And helping as a way of getting rid of them.
Give it back personally. He's just attack. There you go, awesome.
Not good enough for her, eh?
I had no part of taking that.
Is it me? Otter or paint?
You're back.
Here.
I don't want your underpants.
I don't want your tiny whities.
I think that they would look spectacular on you. I've only been worn twice.
It makes a beautiful skull.
You're mean.
I'm evil! Then why was I having parties? Because you haven't lasted my reach.
Before little Otter is starting to become confused on who is good and who is evil.
I'm the evil one.
And the Otter took over both farms. And partied all night. And that is how the Otter takes over both sides.